Lindsay.
Yeah.
McKenna sends her apologies, but she's very busy. Is there something I can do to help?
No. Does she know I'm here?
Absolutely.
Well, I only take a couple minutes. I'd like to see her. It's about Dewey.
That's what she thought. Can I be candid? He's become very strange, very erratic lately. I mean, the other day he caused a major disruption at our press conference. She's actually become quite afraid of him. I told her to get a restraining order on him, but for the moment she refused.
Back away! Nobody will get hurt.
Let him go!
You toss your gun.
Only in the movies.
Have it your way.
All right. Okay.
Your sense of morality, Thomas.
Excuse me?
God, you're a lying, pathetic loser. I wonder your wife won't let you touch her.
Who the hell are you?
I'm the angel of mercy, baby. Here to save the world from one more adultering loser.
No!
Rita tells me that you're a rock promoter. That's right. You travel all over the world. That must be fun, huh?
Yeah, well, it beats honest work, you know. Though I'd probably trade gigs with you if I could have a partner like Rita.
Tyler, you married?
Chris.
Yeah, I bet you got a lot of girlfriends, though. I mean, you rock and roll types, you attract them.
Well, you can't believe everything you hear, you know? Bottom line is, it's just another business. We really should get going.
Okay, I'll just go get my purse.
Okay.
Come on, this better be good.
We're about to arrest you for your wife's murder. Is that good enough?
What? Give me a couple of minutes, okay?
We talked to Valerie Lehman. She said she wasn't with you the night Tanya got murdered. As a matter of fact, she said you've never even been over to her house.
Come on, man, she's lying. Look, the woman is married, okay? Now, to certain clients, I provide a full-service workout, if you know what I mean. She lied.
Yeah, well, we also checked with the Department of Motor Vehicles. Do you drive a truck, Mr. Yeager? A red Ford truck? It's licensed TRI 370?
I did. It was stolen from work yesterday. Why?